annual grass, because it cannot breathe and live like the latter. What could be more peaceful and serene than a piano recital? Let us travel to South Korea with Ginny, Tina, and Alice and experience all this. So here is a whiff of fresh air from the Far East.
To me, Ecole is a wizard. 2 years, 730 days, and this place has transformed me into another being. This place has molded me into a lady. It has made me tough enough to face any challenge, anytime, anywhere. The people I have met here have given me an overloaded bucket of wonderful memories. I remember how I was bullied in my previous school, which filled me with fear. I was afraid to do anything. I lost faith in myself. But then, Ecole acted as my guardian angel. And now, whenever something new comes against me, I tell myself, Avni, you can do it. Yes, you can do it. Thank you, Ecole. Thank you, teachers.
Sadness dawns upon me when I picture myself leaving Ecole. This place has taught me so much. Ecole has successfully prepared me for all the challenges that I am going to face when I am out there. Ecole gave me the best of friends. They say, change is what makes a real difference in one's life. Well, a change like this certainly made a difference in my life. This voyage made me face lots and lots of ups and downs. Now, as I am leaving, I feel nostalgic. And this place has given me a treasure trove of souvenirs.
Display my talents. I'm going to miss the whole Ecole family. Thank you, teachers, for guiding me and molding me into what I am today. These 2 years have been so wonderful, and I surely will cherish the memories of Ecole throughout my life.
In my best times, also all the teachers have supported me. This place has been able to teach me a lot of things which I never thought of. After coming to Ecole, I realized there's a lot to learn. For instance, I never knew I could debate till the time I was given a chance to. Ecole is a place that gave me a lot of memories which will ever be etched in my heart.
It is the time to graduate, to explore the wide world. The language, culture, food was new and unfamiliar to me. Language hampered me a bit. But now I'm proud of myself as I've learned a lot of things from Mrs. Gush. I was made a house captain unexpectedly. Throughout my stay at the group, I was given many opportunities and chances to bring forth my talent, to explore my potential, to experience festivals like Diwali, Holi, which are totally new to me, to meet people who are very precious to me, to discover myself. I wish other girls also find their dream and talent, gleefully and happily read Ecole to progress further and make it even better. Best of luck to Ecole as well as to me.
When I look at myself, I know that I've come way ahead from where I began. The way I talk, the way I walk, the way I stand, the way I sit, the way I dress up, everything has changed. And I must say, it has changed for the better. Now, as I'm ready to leave Ecole, I just do not have what I dragged in. I have a bag full of memories, a box full of all the new things I've learned, and a trunk full of love and wishes from the wonderful people I built a lovely relationship. She mends the clothes. She fries the chicken, she feeds the baby, she teaches the children lessons that nobody else can. She is a daughter, a wife, a mother. She is a doctor, a teacher, an engineer, an astronaut. She is a woman. She is a woman phenomenally. The storm may come with the fiercest of winds. The rain may come with the most thunderous of thunder. Because she is a woman phenomenally. You may cut me with your words. You may shoot me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. As a tribute to the writer of the squadron, Maya Angelou, and as a tribute to each one of you ladies out there, Ecole years who have been prepared by the Shamak Davar team are going to present before you this performance called Phenomenal Woman. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Phenomenal Woman.
Thank you. Just the masses like a classic. It's